passing out to the Porto governor. The problem is the Porto governor has a forearms 30 mm long. The upper arms are pivoted on the axis of rotation and lower arms are attached to the sleeve at a distance of 35 mm from the axis. This is the axis, they are saying it, the upper arm. Upper arm 0.3 meter mm, sorry meter long, and it is lower arm is pivoted here at a distance. This distance they are given it, which is nothing but 0.035 meter, and the ball has the mass of each ball is 7 kg. Mass they are given it 7 kg. Small mass 7 kg they are given it. The load on the sleeve is the load they are given it W by 2, that is W they are given it. W is equal to 540 newton, and the radius is the mass of each ball the sleeve. Determine the two extreme radii they are given it. Two extreme radii they have given it. Extreme radii are R1 is equal to 0.2 meter. Next R2 is equal to 0.26 meter. And this will be the H1 for R1 and H2 for R2. We have to find out. One more alpha, and this is angle is nothing but beta. We will go for naming here. We will consider this is A, B, C. I will extend this part here. C, because they are distance they have given it. C, this part D, this is E. This is E. Now, I have to find out the range. What is range? Range is equal to N2 minus N1, I have to find out. What is formula for N1? This is the range. Now what is formula for N1? First I will find out the N1 here. N1. Before going for this one, data I will take where length of the arm is 0.3 meter. Here also 0.3 because the four arms are 300 mm, which is converted in terms of meter. Okay? Converted in terms of meter. Apart from this one, the R1 is given. R1 is given as 0.2 meter. And R2 is given as 0.26 meter. Apart from this one, this. Okay. This thing they are given. Now, we have to find out the range. What is formula for this one? Formula is a thing but N1 square is equal to Mg plus capital Mg plus or minus CF divided by 2 1 plus K divided by M into 91.2 divided by H1. I have derived this formula. Okay, H1. Where, now what is F? Frictional force. There is no frictional force here. Just remove them. If there is no frictional force, this remove the quantity. Okay, there is no frictional force. Now the formula will be N square is equal to Mg plus Mg by 2 1 plus K divided by M into 91.2 divided by H1. Because there is no frictional force. F is nothing but frictional force. There is frictional force, they are not given it. Now here, what we have to find out. Now what is K here? K is nothing but what? K is nothing but tan beta divided by tan alpha. Tan alpha. That means here K is not equal to 1. The case is K is not equal to 1. Then this, when the K is not equal to 1, you have to take tan beta is equal to tan. When the K should be equal, tan alpha and tan beta should lies on the same axis. Then only the K becomes equal to 1. These two get cancelled. But this problem, K is not equal to 1. Therefore, you have to find out beta and alpha. Now, how to find out H1? How to find out H1? You have to find out H1 now. Question mark. Now here. As per the tan, what is tan? I will consider the tan alpha here. Tan alpha is nothing but what? Opposite by adjacent. This angle, this become opposite and this become adjacent, and this is nothing but hypotenuse. Now here opposite is nothing but what? This is opposite. What is opposite? R1, they are given it. R1 divided by adjacent H1. Now what is R1? R1 is nothing but 0.2. H1 we don't know. Now we have to find out tan alpha. We don't know alpha also. Then I will go for sine alpha. What is sine alpha? Opposite by hypotenuse. This is opposite and hypotenuse. Hypotenuse is already given. R1 divided by 0.3. What is R1? 0.2 divided by 0.3. Therefore, alpha is equal to sine inverse 0.2 divided by 0.3. The answer will be 41.81. After getting the answer, substitute in this one, you will get tan 41.81 is equal to 0.2 divided by H1. Therefore, the H1 is will be cross multiply, bring this H1, send the H1 here and bring the tan here, then that becomes what? 0.223 meter. We got H1 now. H1, and simultaneously we got tan alpha. Now we are finding the tan beta here. Tan beta. Find the tan beta now. What is tan beta? Tan beta is also opposite by adjacent. Now what is opposite here? This is the beta. Opposite will be R2, complete R2 here. Now we required this much portion. This is the portion we required. How to write? R2 minus DC. R2 minus DC is nothing but opposite. This become opposite. Adjacent is nothing but this one. DE. DE is nothing but adjacent. This is opposite. This is adjacent. Now what is R2? R2 is nothing but, sorry, R1. Sorry. First we are finding for R1. R1 is nothing but 0.2 minus DC is nothing but what? 0.035 divided by DE. We don't know DE here. We don't know DE, this is length, we don't know. We have to find out. Before finding this one, we have to find out beta. Then go for sine beta. Sine beta will be what? Opposite by hypotenuse. Opposite is known already. 0.2 minus 0.035 divided by hypotenuse. This is the hypotenuse. 0.3. Therefore, beta is equal to sine inverse 0.2 minus 0.035 divided by 0.3. The answer for beta will be 33.6877. This is the beta answer. Now substitute beta here. Tan beta, tan 33.687 is equal to 0.2 minus 0.035 divided by DE. Cross multiply, then the DE will be 0.2505 meter. After getting the DE value, we got the DE value now. Next, what we have to find out? We have to find out tan beta, tan alpha. K value we have to find out. How to find out K value? K will be tan. What is beta? Beta is nothing but 33.687 divided by tan alpha. Alpha is nothing but 41.81. If you calculate, the value will be 0.7452. This is the value for the K here. Next, I will go in for the finding the, after getting K value, substitute in this formula, you will get answer. Now, I will substitute in this one formula. I will substitute in the formula here. This is the formula. I am substituting it. N1 square is equal to, what is M? M is nothing but 7 kg. 7 into 9.81 g plus capital M. Now, what is Mg? Mg is nothing but what? What is Mg? W is equal to Mg. But they are given directly W here. Just write that one. 540 divided by 2. 1 plus value of K is 0.7452. 452 divided by 7. Divided by 7 into 91.2 divided by H1. H1 is they are given it 0.223. We have found this one H1. Substitute here. Now the answer for this one and complete root. Therefore, N is nothing but root 31541.64. N1 is equal to 177.59 RPM. This is the RPM. We got it. Now, we have to find out similarly for R2. We got R1. Now, we have to find out for R2. For R2, same formula you can use it. But you have to go for N2 here. Formula. N2 square is equal to root mg plus mg divided by 2, 1 plus k divided by m into 91.2 divided by h2. And now we have to find out the h2. Here also, condition k is not equal to 1 here. To 1. Therefore, what is k? K is nothing but tan beta divided by tan alpha. Now, we have to find out to h2. Before that one, we have to find out tan alpha. Tan alpha is nothing but what? Tan alpha is nothing but opposite by adjacent. What is opposite? R2. In place of R2, R1 you have to replace R2. R2 divided by H2. What is R2? 0.26 divided by H2 we have to find out. What is sin alpha? Sin alpha is nothing but opposite by hypotenuse. What is opposite? R2. In place of R1, just substitute R2 divided by 0.3. And alpha is equal to what? Tan inverse sine inverse R2 is nothing but 0.26 divided by 0.3. Alpha will be 60.07. Next, we got alpha. Then substitute this alpha in here. Tan 60.07 divided by 0.26 divided by H2. Cross multiply, the H2 will be 0.1496 meter. After getting this one, again you have to find out beta. Tan beta you have to find out. How to find out tan beta? Opposite by adjacent, same. Use this one. Just in place of R1, you have to replace R2 here. R2 minus DE, DC divided by DE. Now here R2 0.26 minus 0.035 divided by DE as it is. Next you have to find out sin beta. Sin beta will be opposite by hypotenuse. That is 0.26 minus 0.035 divided by 0.3. Therefore beta is equal to sin inverse 0.26 minus 0.035. divided by 0.3. You will get the answer as for beta will be 48.590 beta answer. After getting the 48 point, substitute in the tan. Tan 48.590 is equal to 0.26 minus 0.035 divided by DE. Therefore, cross multiply, DE will be what? 0.1984 meter. Now final K you have to find out. K is equal to tan beta divided by tan alpha, where tan beta is equal to 48.590 divided by tan alpha is equal to 60.07. The answer for this one is 0.6527. Now substitute in this formula. N2 square is equal to, what is M? 7 into 9.81 plus mg. Mg in place of mg, you can write w direct omega, or sorry, w capital W, that is 540 divided by 2 into 1 plus 0.6527 divided by 7 divided by 7 into 91.2 divided by h2. H2 is nothing but we got the h2 here 0.1496, and final answer for, and go for root here, complete root. First go for solution of this one and root. The answer will be 211.75 rpm. This is 0.75 rpm. Now range we have to find out. What is the range? Range will be n2 minus n1. The n2 is 211.75 minus 177.59. This is the range. If it's larger minus smaller, you can do it, then the answer will be 34.16 rpm. You will get answer. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.